Ma kahana ka ike. In working, one learns.
We're at Kākoʻo ʻŌiwi in the ahupuaʻa of Heia. We're an educational nonprofit. We kind of have a hybrid model of a working farm, but the big focus is education.
So in the BWET Meaningful Watershed Education Experiences, we try to see the watershed, and Hawaii is one of the few places you can actually see the entire watershed from the mountains out to the sea. The students can follow down how the water flows from the mountains, through the loʻi, through the farming, through their neighborhoods, out to the fish pond and out into the ocean.
And they are measuring the impact of everything in the whole watershed, looking at invasive plants, endemic plants, how they impact water quality in the stream, and how that stream goes ahead and impacts water quality into the bay.
This is the Makai side, and this is the Mauka side.
As we get deeper into it, they're anaerobic bacteria, it's bacteria. And the science that they do is of research quality. They've been trained, they have a skill set, and they have a professional network that is going to allow them to move in this curiosity to career pipeline from sixth grade all the way through graduate school.
This provides food security as well as an educational opportunity to show how we can live together with the land, with the ocean, to produce food.
You know, the long-term goal is to create full stream connectivity, Mauka to Makai.
BWET has given me a way to connect with the Aina and experience science in an outdoor classroom, which has inspired me, and now I want to take care of these places.